This is a summary video for a hike that I did at Wildcat Hills State Recreation Area in western Nebraska. From the Turkey Run Trailhead, head down the narrowed single-track dirt trail to descend steeply into Turkey Run's ravine. The trail is somewhat eroded here, and the large number of pine cones that filled the erosion grooves made footing somewhat tricky on my visit. The grade eases before you reach a trail intersection at 0.2 miles. Turn right here to begin the Muley Trail, which descends gradually along the right wall of the Turkey Run Ravine. After rounding a low finger ridge, the trail crosses a small side stream on a dubious-looking wooden footbridge. At 0.7 miles, you need to turn right on a connector trail which heads up the steep hillside to connect you to the Monument View Trail. Upon reaching the Monument View Trail, we will eventually turn right to continue the loop, but first turn left to hike out to Monument View. A rolling hike out the narrow, dry finger ridge leads to Monument View, which is the best view in the Wildcat Hills. After taking in the view, reverse course to the Monument View Trailhead, and then turn right to take a short loop through the Monument View Picnic Area. After coming out at the Dirt Park Road, walk up the Dirt Monument View Access Road, and then turn right to walk back along the Park Road to the Turkey Run Trailhead to complete the hike. To drive to this trailhead, take Nebraska 71 12 miles south of Scottsbluff, or 35 miles north of Interstate 80. Enter the recreation area, pay the entrance fee, and drive the main gravel recreation area road 0.6 miles to the Turkey Run Trailhead parking area on the left. This video is part of a project called Parking Full Time. The goal of this project is to display the glory of God's creation by visiting every state park, national park, and national forest in the contiguous 48 states. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up button and the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'm Big Dave the Parker. Take care. And Lord bless.